Hi guys, this is day two of my 5-day motorbike trip. I slept the night in Hanamaki, a fantastic hotel, great people there. And today I'm going a bit of a mountainous area up to Hirosaki. And on the way up there, I'm going to be visiting Lake Towada, 400 feet above sea level, Lake Towada. And it's a crater lake, so I guess it's been created by a meteor strike. So hopefully I can get some good GoPro footage later today. God, it's beautiful around here. This area here, at this part, this kind of reminds me as a kid growing up in Australia, like Mount Kosciuszko, Thredbo. Absolutely beautiful around here. Just gonna stop at this convenience store up here and put like a light down jacket on. It's dropped to 11 degrees. It says 15. It says 15 Celsius on the motorbike here, but I've seen the signs where it's 11, and just want to get some more chest protection. some lovely twisty roads up here, and I'm really starting to smell the sulfur.